And when I excavated this tunnel, it has a story that one of the workmen told me that his grandfather told him about this tunnel. And he told me that everyone who entered inside this tunnel, there is always a curse happening to him. I told them, don't worry about the curse, and we opened it, and we cleaned it, and we found it goes down for 15 meters. But I always, in my public lectures, I make jokes to make the people to wake up. And I show an American friend of mine here, and I say, look, I was smart, I did not get in first. I sent an American friend of mine before me. And when Clinton, I took him to this place, and I told him this story, he said, you know, if I entered inside this tunnel, I will not have a curse like the one that I had in my life. And you know what he meant by that. But 2 months ago, King Philip of Belgium came here, and he insisted. He said, I will prove that there's no curse. And he entered inside that shaft with me. But this, we found in situ pottery, dated to 500 BC. Behind us, I found something between the pyramid of Khufu and the Sphinx. I found a shaft. The shaft goes down for 20 meters. Actually, today, I'm entering inside the shaft after I finish with your excellency. 20 meters, and it has four pillars, and inside, a big, large sarcophagus. I found out that this is a symbolic burial of the god Osiris. And Osiris, because this plateau was called in the New Kingdom, Bir Uzer, the place of Osiris, Lord of Rastau. Rastau means underground tunnels. Then Osiris was the god of all the underground tunnels at Giza Plateau. That made also the New Age people to talk about underground tunnels. But this is, he was the god of the dead. And therefore, all the people who were buried underneath were really based. And this is why this discovery of the symbolic burial of Osiris is very important, and I published it in a book, and it's really one of the major things that we discovered here. The other thing about Thutmose IV, you remember I told you about the mud brick walls that he built. This is the remaining of the walls that goes up to Southern Light area and turn right, and they put in the middle the 14 steles, show him worshipping all the gods of